hours after the Nuggets win the NBA championship. Police say at least 10 people were hurt after a fight broke out and shots were fired. Three people are in critical condition. One suspect was also shot and two people are now in custody. Police believe the shooting may have been due to a drug deal gone wrong.
We now know the cause of the death in that fiery crash that caused the collapse of part of